So I thank you, Mr. Rager, for the posture check. I assume that we are going through this big door that says open, that's allowing me to open it. Usually a good sign of progress.
Welcome to my underground lair. You're just in time. Enjoy the show.
Thanks for the follow, dude. There's a trick here. There's a way to go up. Is this a good guy or a bad guy? No trick here. There's a way to go up for a optional spot. Like there's an opening. Okay.
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina.
Siegvert.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
Go down first, I think. So, is there a way to... actually get
this
into
lift the... only goes down, but you know, with a little warming up, eventually. No, I've got to use my head and think.
Okay, we go down. Not killing him. I haven't killed him, but I heard you get the Stormbreaker early, and it is sick. Ah, I assume that I was not here. Not. can be done. This questline gives you upgrade material, I think to max weapon, one titanite slab. It is literally basically the same thing and serves the same use. Close one. Almost at him. Big for it better. Just died to sages like 50 times. Oh no. Fuck you, dude. God dang it. If you ever need advice or help in this game, by the way, feel free to send me a message my way. Yeah, dude, absolutely. And always, like, feel free to, I should probably put it in the title moving forward, but, I'm always open to tips and suggestions and pointers of things that I probably would miss anyway, or miss on my own. You fucking got to be kidding me, dude. Okay, so I can get one heavy attack in, and then I just need to back the fuck off. Getting greedy and just trying to sneak that second light attack in. I would look a lot more excited if it wasn't 4:20 in the morning. Blaze it. You could duplicate. Yeah, I've been using the. I feel like these guys are gonna really suck. But I've been using the dungeon in Bloodborne for my first playthrough, just because the whole file deal is shit. Yeah. got the Shriven Stone, so at least we got that. Oh, why are these games so addicting? I don't want to stop, but I need to sleep. Just run past this part. Imagine you had this shit at max volume and had to hear this fucker scream like that. Alright, well, it just does not seem like a place I'm supposed to go. What's that? Get lucky these games. What? How do I? Getting shafted here. Bye. That's it. Damn. Be like that. Okay. That was really thinking there'd be something a little bit fancier out of that. Okay. By the way, she's throwing literal shit at you. Like, I'm not even joking. She's throwing fucking dookie at you. Wow. These games just get more and more charming. Well, that was definitely worth the trip. Later. Fucking potato. Are you shitting me? I mean, they seem okay. They are friendlies.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, One may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Thank you, everybody that's hanging out. I know it is, well, for me, it's quite late. I agree, Horace. Hey. But yeah, I appreciate you guys being here. It's for anybody that's in the States, it's either very late or very early for some. In Fire League, make sure to talk to y'all. Because if you fight the next boss before, he will die. Okay. If you can believe it, I might need a reminder. What? Okay. Yeah, def that. My guy.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service.
I feel like this is about to get sad. Get all the level ups and reload the area.
Then shall we begin?
I don't know if I've ever been hucked harder in my life. One more time. Yeah, that was... He may be chubby, but he's got muscle under all that. That's how you fucking do it. Come back, and you fucking smack him down without getting touched. Oh my god. That felt good. Okay, let's just make this the most annoying. I feel like probably is resistant to this. If I were a betting man. Another enemy begging my boyfriend to buy Dark Souls. I need him to understand what I'm talking about when I ramble about lore. It's definitely one of those things I've learned is a acquired taste. I tried so hard to get my brother to play Elden Ring, and there was a point where I at least got him to say, I won't shoot down the idea of trying it. But from that point on, I lost him. He never gave me any indication that he was gonna. Please God, just let me. That's how you do it. Oh, got a fourth in. Hell yeah. Let's go. First time that's happened. Another one. Let's go. You shitting me? Fuck you. Are you shitting me? She is only resistant to magic damage. Dark damage is good. Try just running straight at the boss when you walk through the fog. Usually can get there before the spells become a problem. You can apply the pine resin after this. Bleed is no joke. Just wait till he has high luck with hollow weapons. Let's go. What's up, Dead? Welcome. Running on 4 hours of sleep, dude. Ugh. Look at that thing. Yeah, welcome in. This is first play Dark Souls 3. Oh yeah, here we go, last one. I guess there's not really any dialogue. Another way to get up here, so oh god. Fuck off with your fucking blueberry powder. Blueberry dust. Oh, blueberry cloud mouth fart? Yeah, we took him out. He's back, though. Next boss?